Here's Pastor Tim Polly with the First Christian Church in Benton.
From Paul's letter to the Hebrews, chapter 4, verse 12. For the word of God is living and active, sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing to the division of soul and of spirit, of joints and of marrow, and discerning the thoughts and intentions of the heart. Well, good morning, friends. There is a story of a man who stated that he takes a few minutes every day to sit down and read his Bible. He stated that his four-year-old daughter would watch him while he read and studied God's Word. And one day she approached him and, with a concerned look on her face, asked him, "Daddy, aren't you ever going to be finished with that book?" Well, beloved, as we gather today, and as we continue to study the Word of God, we are blessed in the fact that each time we sit down and read our Bibles, we glean something new as to enrich our lives as well as our witness to others. My prayer for you this day is the understanding that many can say they have read the entire Bible, but can they say that they have learned everything that God wants them to know? The Word of God is in everyday study as well as an everyday relationship that is living and active and at work this very moment through our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, that is very much alive and very much at work this day and every moment of our lives. Study and read your Bibles, my friends. This is the day that the Lord has made.
This message from the First Christian Church on South Main Street in Benton has been brought to you today by Benton Chiropractic Center at 112 East 5th Street in Benton, next to Subway. For appointments, call 527-2007 today.